This is a deadly Texas coral snake. Its venom is a powerful neurotoxin causing neuromuscular dysfunction. Or is it? This is Scarlet King Snake. It looks very similar to the Texas coral snake, but it's another species also non-toxic. But why do they look so similar? This similarity in appearance is an example of Batesian mimicry, a form of mimicry in which a harmless species evolves to resemble a harmful or venomous species to gain protection from predators.